Where are we, Sandy?
I forget the name of the lake. But, if we look up the top here, this is where Hamish and I took the video from last time. So this is the lake that we're looking down on. So what we've decided to do today is, with Hamish, I climbed up the south face of the mountain, and today with Adrienne, we're climbing up the north face.
Up that trail over there.
Trail over there, and then we should end up on the top of Pic Chaussy, which is 2.5 kilometers high.
Yeah.
But we'll do a little bit more talking when we get up there, and you can see a bit more what's going on.
All right.
So we're getting up a little bit higher. Can start to, or see we start to get above some of the surrounding peaks. But we've still got a long way to go to the top. I think we've got about another hour before we get up the top.
And there's the lake where we were sitting, right down there. What do you see, Sandy?
Mountain cows. Plenty of them. I thought we were doing pretty well climbing up this high, but apparently even cows can come up here.
Okay, well, we made it to the top of the mountain. It's supposed to be facing me. Yeah! So, it's down here. I'm not sure if you're going to be able to see it, but we can just see the roof of our cabin. It's about 1.5 kilometers down from here. This is Villa, Mountain Road Stevis, and Aid through the gap. Plays on, that's where Jaden and Heidi stayed over New Year's for a ski. Come around, and now I've run out of names for things.
German side.
German side, part. Okay. That's the German speaking bit. No, we can't quite see the lake. Now, just here, that's the peak that Hamish and I went up, so we're a bit further along the range. There's a bit of a goat track that links the two up, which we weren't so keen on. And we have Glacier 3000, and then into the other right. And over here, this is where we're going most of our stuff. And then back to Adrienne. Okay. So, where are we, Adrienne?
I don't know. we're next to a bunch of snow.
Do that, you'll break your camera. So it's about 30 degrees today, and we're sweaty and hot, and have basically got through all our water, and now we've come across a snowfield. It's all a little bit weird, but that's what you get in the mountain.
What do you see, Sandy?
Waterfalls everywhere.